Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Erum and in today's video I'll be sharing with you my top recent picks from West Elm and Pottery Barn. These are all home wear items, so all home decor and home related items. I actually enjoy shopping for my home more than shopping for myself. I've been really doing my research and only spending money on things that I think I will be keeping in the long run. So let me share with you some of these top items that I think will elevate your home and your style and give you that luxurious vibe. If you are interested in home decor, in fashion, beauty and luxury lifestyle, please consider subscribing and let's get started. First item is this beautiful vase that I got from Pottery Barn. So I bought two of them. How gorgeous is this? I think it's really worth investing in pieces that will, you know, make a statement. And I really think this is such a beautiful piece. And I've been wanting to buy this for a while, but then I finally took the plunge and just went ahead. It is so beautiful. I love the rustic vibe. It has this distressed vibe to it and I really like this a lot. There is one more size. This is, I think, is their large size, and there is one more medium size. I think I'll get that as well, just so I have all three. And I think they're versatile. You can put them on your foyer table, you can put them on like your entrance, you know, on any console table, and they will instantly elevate your room. This white vase is just mind-blowing. It's so beautiful. I mean, I think they look great with or without four plants. Like, you don't really have to put anything inside them. They are alone making a statement. And look at this cute little it's like egg shape. This vase I got from West Elm and this is so cute and tiny. Sometimes you need that like really small vase that you can put on top of a book or on like a little shelf. It's just such a cute piece. I bought this tray from West Elm and I am obsessed with these trays. Now they can be used as a decor item. You can just put it on the table and just use it as, you know, you can put whatever you want in it, but you can also use it as a serving tray, and it's supposed to be a serving tray. I think it's a versatile piece because it's embellished. So next up is this gorgeous green vase that I got from West Elm. I had my eye on this for a while and recently I checked they had marked down the prices, so I just jumped on it. This is the second one. I love the details on this. Now the style of these vases are completely different than the one I showed you earlier because these are a little bit more modern. I picked up this dinner set from West Elm and it's so beautiful. Just take a look. They are so modern and they just elevate the whole dining experience. I'm telling you, it's so gorgeous. If you pair these with your gold flatware, it looks so stunning. I love these plates and I'm so glad that I bought these before they got sold out. Something like this, I don't think I'll ever get bored of because you can style this in so many different ways. So another piece that I am super happy about is this blanket that you see. So I love both of these. I'm just so glad that I purchased this blanket. This is 100% cotton, so it's really soft, honestly, and it's just, I love these pom-poms. Like, they're so beautiful. I just really think it's another beautiful piece that won't really let you down, and it can be just in your collection. Since it's lightweight, you can just easily fold this and put it away and just take it out when you feel like it for a change. And it doesn't take a lot of space because it's not bulky and it's not too warm. Like, if you have AC on all night, this will keep you comfortable, not overly warm. Look at this gorgeous pillow. Oh my, I love this pillow and I think this is worth every penny. Every now and then they go on sale, and even currently they are on sale. I got these last year and I love them so much. I want to get one in blue color for my bed. It's gonna go really well here. But they are so fluffy and really good quality and very soft. So I think this is definitely a keeper, and this is not something you'll get bored of. So it's not too big, it's not too small, it's just about right. So I was so happy that I was able to share some of my favorite items from Pottery and West Elm. I hope you enjoyed my video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up, share and subscribe, and I will see you very soon. Bye.